Start recording on that. And then we come over here to the camera. And we begin recording. Should be recording.
I pushed it.
God damn it. This is what I get for not knowing what I'm doing. Okay, is it recording?
We double check.
Yeah.
Okay.
So. Okay. So I've got the two things recording. Alright. I'm going to attempt to make
a delicious breakfast.
I'm going to attempt to make a delicious breakfast with something.
Yeah, here we go.
First thing I'm gonna make is bacon. So, I'm gonna let that get up to temperature. Got my bacon right here. Okay. You can see it's real bacon, not that shitty microwave stuff. Let me see here. Let me grab some butter. Come on. Dum 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 dum. Words can build us up, words can break us down, start a fire in your heart, or put it out. Alright, just need a little bit of butter here. Just slap that right there. Just to keep stuff from sticking. It'll also help add a little bit of flavor, too. So that's already pretty hot. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, darn it. There we go. Gotta keep my tablet screen on. Start laying bacon. Right onto the pan. I'll just make 5 strips, I think. Since I'm only cooking for myself. So just 3 strips. And then once it starts to crinkle up a bit, I'll lay down some more. Got a trusty little utensil here. Let me see if I can't focus this a little better. Gotta be able to see my screen. Okay. That should be better. Okay. It's already starting to crinkle up a bit. I'm going to use the same pan for all three dishes. So that's why I'm doing bacon first. So I've got plenty of bacon and grease to cook with. While that cooks, I'm also going...
Where did I put the damn measuring cover? Actually, that needs to be a measuring cover. It's going to be able to mix in it. So...
I forgot how much water goes into this. Son of a bitch.
You're recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just have to wing it.
That'll be fun, right? Just wing it. That'll be tons of fun. So, do about like that. Okay.
Not about that much. Make a reasonable number of pancakes.
There's my microphone. You can see my microphone right there.
Oh, you can't see your bloody thing. There you go. That's better.
This. Ow, shit. Have a spatula. We're good. Everything's fine. Oh, shit. It's sticking together a little bit. It doesn't want to cooperate. Okay. So there's that. All I'm doing right now, you can't see me, but I'm just going to lay two more strips of bacon onto the pan. Give me a sec. Crap. Okay, that bacon is just about ready. There's one strip, and then there's two strips. Okay.
I need a plate to put this on. And I did not think ahead very well.
I did not think ahead well at all.
That one. This one's probably a lost cause. I know. Ow! Fuck! Shit! Shit! Oh, cracker! Yeah, that bacon's lost, but maybe, hopefully if I just keep a better eye on this bacon, it'll turn out better. Oh my god. So let's put this right back over here, shall we? Yeah. Okay, continue with the mixing of my batter. So I'm done with this bacon, so I'm going to put it away now. You know what? I should probably turn the heat down. There we go. Gas stove. You can actually see the heat. Oof. I can feel it in my eyes. Okay. Probably made the pancake mix too early. Shit. I should really have tongs. This is stupid. What have I done? Okay. There we go. Okay. That bacon looks okay. Even if it's not pretty. Sorry, I'm just checking my camera to make sure it's still recording. Okay. That looks done enough for me. Okay. So now, that's done. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make myself some eggs. How do you open this? Come on, Stuart, be smarter than the egg carton. Okay. Grab a trash can. Just two eggs, I think, will do it. Boy, this looks like shit. Like, no joke, this looks like complete and utter shit. This looks terrible. It might taste alright, but it looks terrible. So, just let that simmer for a little bit. When you make scrambled eggs, do you whip the eggs in a separate container and then pour it in, or do you just put it right on the heat? I think I did this wrong. Pretty sure I did this wrong. Well, I mean, it looks okay, I guess. I guess it looks okay. Right here. This will be my designated egg server, egg dish. Yeah, I did this really wrong.
did this really wrong. But that's fine. I imagine it'll taste okay. It just looks like hell. Put a lid on that. Okay, so scrape off what I couldn't get into the sink here. Just egg bits. Ooh, wow. Okay. That's popping off all over the place. All right, and now the batter. Okay. And while that cooks on that side, I'm gonna work on getting cleaned up a bit. Put my eggs away. Got my bacon put away already. Oh, it's getting kind of smoky in here. How do I turn on this vent? There we go. I think. Something's going. I think. No. Nothing's going. Okay. I'll just turn this fan on. And open up the back door. That ought to work. Right? Alright, let that sit for a little bit longer. Ah, man, that bacon really hurt my thumb. See, it burned me right there. You can see. Ow, that hurts. Okay. But, here's what my bacon looks like. Let's see if I can do it without fun. And then, my eggs. Ugh. Oh, look at that pancake. Look at that beautiful pancake. Of course you can't, but let me show you. It's not the prettiest, but it's okay. All right, I need another plate for the pancakes. Having all this recording equipment. Okay. Have that right there. Move this over a bit. Okay. Oh, put this butter on. I'll do that in a minute. All right. That's one pancake down. I'm getting better at this. Okay. Another pancake working. Put this butter away. Bum, 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 bum. shit. That one looks a little bit better. Of course, the heat is very uneven for some reason. So I'm getting like rings of burnt on my pancakes.
Intro of darkness and redness and whiteness.
Well, this is boring. I probably shouldn't be doing this in this shirt, but oh well. Better. I'm getting better at this. Well, I didn't realize just how many pancakes I could make here. I tried making one giant pancake once. It didn't work out so well. I'm gonna have some bacon. Not bad. Gross. It's pretty hard to mess, completely screw up bacon to the point where it doesn't taste good, especially when you put butter with it. Butter bacon. I love it. Ah, much better. Very little browning, very little burntness.
Man, that hurt. Shit.
What a breakfast without orange juice. Even though, like, I don't even know what time it is. It's gotta be like at least 3 in the afternoon. Right. Uh-oh, I see. Which fucking miracle if it is. I just flipped the last pancake onto the plate, took a swig of orange juice, and now I'm gonna enjoy this motherfucker.
Piece of shit!